G'day, it's a pleasure to see you again in our channel. I'm Lina with Bonanza Group and today we're checking out one more interesting ICO project, Jamstor. Jamstor will improve global access to e-commerce market with its new platform. Direct selling is by far one of the most important methods for distribution on a global scale. The underlying principle of this method is that to demonstrate product features in a highly engaging context of the face-to-face interaction. The advent of digital technology has allowed online shops to become the substitute for traditional social selling. In this light, Jamstor has designed Astor, a blueprint for establishing e-commerce presence and communication between a business and its customers. What is the framework designed by Jamstor? The platform is particularly designed for the needs of brands, merchants, and sellers. Brands will be able to communicate key features and benefits of their product. Major options for brands include building networks with merchants, providing catalogs and sales information for merchants. For merchants, Jamstor has designed Boutique, an open-source software to enable integration with other platforms. This enables them to put together several product catalogs as belonging to different brands. What sets the platform apart from the competitors is that Jamstor accords a certain level of flexibility to the sellers who can choose brands and products they want to sell. On top of this, Jamstor will allow for creating well-run sellers community in order to strengthen relationships between brands and merchants, as well as maintain brand awareness in the minds of community members. For measuring mentions of the product, Jamstor is shifting the focus from the behavioral influence tactics to business intelligence software. In fact, analysis of transaction data will replace commonly accepted approaches aimed at identifying customer preferences and needs, such as focus groups and surveys. What are technological solutions and key elements of the platform? The blockchain infrastructure will be enabled with Ethereum and IPFS that sounds for the interplanetary file system. Gamification as one of the key features will maintain good interactions and reinforce brand values. Options featured by SDK include integration with other platforms. Large companies can possibly utilize enterprise software. GMS token is the backbone of the tokenized model. GMS token as a means of payment will maintain the content and interactions, as well as ensure consistent use of the brand products and the whole Astor infrastructure. Pre-ICO stage will start on the 10th of October and end on the 21st of October 2018. Public ICO will start on the 11th of November and end on the 30th of November 2018. Since almost every company seeks ways to be present in the internet, the number of projects in the field of e-commerce is growing. Online presence and communication touches every part of the corporation, and that is where generally could allow Jamstor to be successful in bringing sustainability of the proposed model. In this light, Jamstor focuses exclusively on social selling. The number of sellers registered on the platform has reached 3,000 and is projected to increase. Currently, they can cooperate with 8 brands. New brands are supposed to be added after a detailed selection based on the scope of products and features they offer.
So our mission as a company is to make social selling accessible and awesome for everyone.
Please know that this review by Bonanza Group is all opinion and analysis, not investment advice. Cheers, guys! Absolute pleasure to see you today. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you want to learn more about this project, please follow the links below. It was Bonanza Group, and I'll see you guys in the next video.